he's responding quite well to that. We just need to find out how we get to this muscle that controls his tympanum.